in qualifier Saturday.
Basketball, Groshen, sitting on point.